Look at that. Is that the moon over there or the sun? That's a moon to our right.
Off to the right. That is...
That's the moon. Isn't it?
Yeah, yeah, that's the moon.
Yeah, sun's behind us on the left.
Yep. I tell you, this is spectacular.
It is. I tell you, the we should be flying this time of day more often because it's really gorgeous.
Right?
Oh, geez. You know what I don't have on?
What's that?
My ALR-67.
Didn't I say when we took off, set your raw gear?
Yeah, I guess I didn't do
I'm
it.
I'm sorry. That's what I meant.
Okay. Whew.
So turn your dispenser switch on and your your ALR-67 on.
That's on. And I still put my ECM on X-Mint, even though it doesn't do shit.
Yep. So a little bit. Well, I'll save that conversation later.
We're not getting pinged here by this SA10, so I'm a little concerned.
Let's see. We're 53 miles away.
Mm-hmm.
We're still on, like, the outer ring.
Yeah.
So probably...
Pretty soon.
Here in about, like, 20 miles.
Roger.
We'll probably see some business. I'm heading at roughly 035 right now.
Roger that, so am I.
Roger. Dare I say I'm gonna turn down the brightness on my interior light.
I like a nice bright cockpit, but it hurts when you have night vision goggles on.
Yep.
Which I don't think we figured out how to actually turn on, have we?
No.
Alt N.
I think we'll see it more when we get into darkness.
Right.
Ah, and there she is.
Yep. All right, so they launched. I'm going to hit the BB.
Did they really? No.
Yeah, they launched against me.
Copy.
Rifle on the BB. I'm going to self-defense mode on the next one. Rifle 2, now I'm balanced. Okay, so I'm going to... do some evasive stuff.
I gotta launch out from the 10. I'm gonna magnum on the 15. Magnum on the 10. Alright. Let's bug out.
Gonna drop down low. Looks like that missile went stupid already.
It wouldn't surprise me.
It's still kind of on us. But me going down at 685 knots, it should be slamming into the ground by now. All right, here we go.
I'm heading 250. I really doubt that we're gonna catch anything from them.
Yeah, I do too. I'm gonna actually turn back in. Alright, switching back to TOO to see what if there's any targets left up there. The BB just went away, so I wonder if that thing hit it.
SA-10 sight's about to get hit. Oh yeah, baby!
Hit it.
One SA-10 down.
Oh.
One harm shot down.
Yep. That doggone SA-15 shot down two of them.
Yep.
Shite.
Well, that's all right. Well, we kind of knew this, so.
Yeah. I have to have two left.
Yep, same here. All right, so let's go ahead and gain a little altitude again.
Roger.
So I am in a high bank turn to the right.
Okay.
Yeah, I know, home fuel.
Okay, I'm at 22,000, 25.
About 25,000.
Getting there. 25K, leveling off.
Passing through 27. There's that SA-10 sight again.
Magnum. And Magnum. Going back into the mountains.
What did you Magnum on?
The BB radar, the search radar, and then I did self-defense and launched on whatever was locking me.
Copy. Like 42 miles away still.
Well, that would be nice time to see the ground. Heading back 250.
You're all out, right?
Yeah.
Your best bet is just to head home.
Roger that, egressing.
SA-15 is launching. One harm down.
Nice. Oh no.
No, that's bad.
That's bad. I thought you said thought you meant the missile is down. Oh yeah, that grumble's gonna get them all. Well, that one might get through.
Oh, yeah, I think that one's getting through. Yep.
And it hit one of the launchers. Did you get that one?
Magnum. I do now. I'm out of here.
Roger. All right, let's see what my...
I gotta go cold.
We want to be on a 211 trajectory, 76 miles.
I still have one harm to give.
Tim just locked me again. Missile coming still.
Oh, yeah?
Looks like it might be tracking you, but it doesn't look like it's going to make it to you.
I think I'm safe. Yes, I am safe. All right, Harm, do your worst. you're gonna get.
The SA-15 must be out of gas. Oh, it hit the SA-15.
Yeah.
Did you kill it?
I think I killed the SA-15.
Nice.
Looks like Rudderman is joining in.
Cool.
All right. Going back around to give it one last harm.
Uh-huh. I might get some, one more blast of harms and then maybe some J-dams.
Yeah. The tour is down.
Nice. To figure out how to do the night vision goggle. And there it is. Shift H.
Shift H. There we go.
Now I can at least see the mountain peaks.
Oh, yeah.
Got clear flying.
What is HQ?
Where do you see it?
On my harm page.
Never saw that before. Apparently, I only got one target out of those four missiles. Looks like you got a couple at least.
Magnum on the 15, and turn and tail, getting the truck out of Dodge.
Miles to Bandar.
Yeah. Reverse direction, heading 240. Let me drop some altitude.
What a gorgeous sunset.
Come on, Harm. Do your thing, chicken wing.
We might be able to come back with a whole bunch of cluster bombs. I think we got it. I think we neutered it.
Yep.
This one's going to hit.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, baby.
SA-15. Nice.
Down. Sexy.
Nice.
All right, now to you know what? My tack end is still set for that. 205. Chesai, Takan.
Okay.
FCS. Do a little F-pass action. Yep, Tor destroyed. Ha ha ha. Stick that in your pipe and smoke it.
I can't see the field. 9 miles. There it is. That city's so bright.
What, flying with NVGs as well, right?
Yeah. You need to see the lights aren't on at the field. I can't raise the field on the ATC for some reason. Not even listed. Altitude. Alright, I'm lined up on the left runway.
Ah, yeah. I just flicked my interior light panel switch to NVG mode.
Yeah?
It's nice and green in there.
I'll have to check that out. Yeah, they don't turn the lights on for us. Caution light. I'm way, way too high. All right, on final.
What's this mountain goat doing way up here in the clouds?
Is there a mountain goat?
It's an old Far Side cartoon.
Oh.
Actually, you know what? Let me turn on...
Oh my gosh, there's no runway lights.
Okay, so you know how we, you know, like we changed out the HMD device for the